What is producer surplus? Producer surplus is the producer's gain from exchange. It's the difference between the market price and the minimum price at which producers would be willing to sell a given quantity. And total producer surplus is the sum of the producer surplus of all sellers. What this means graphically is that total producer surplus is measured by the area above the supply curve and below the price. To see this, let's look at the market for oil. Here's our supply curve. Suppose that the price of a barrel of oil is $40 and the producer surplus at that price is this blue area. We can think of this as the producer surplus at the lowest cost to suppliers, plus the producer surplus at the second lowest, plus the producer surplus at the third lowest, the fourth lowest, and so forth, until we get to the marginal supplier. And notice that this supplier, on the margin, earns no producer surplus at all. For this supplier, their costs are just basically equal to the price. They're not earning any producer surplus. We can calculate these areas using the formula for the area of a triangle, 1/2 base times height. So in this instance, producer surplus is 1/2 times the base, or the quantity of barrels sold, times the height, or the price of oil. Now, we can calculate producer surplus at this price and quantity, but how are price and quantity determined? To learn more about equilibrium price and quantity, click here. Or to test your knowledge on producer surplus, click here. Still here? Check out Marginal Revolution University's other popular videos.